everything that they were longing for, mm-hmm. all of their longings and expectations for that one who would come and bring salvation to the world was fulfilled in Christ, but they didn't see it. And even Jesus in his ministry, you know, he tried to make the religious leaders aware of that. Remember in John chapter 8, he says, Abraham saw my day mm-hmm. and he rejoiced. Mm-hmm. And then in another place, he says that the scriptures testify. You search the scriptures and in them you think you have life, but they testify about me. So they have every reason to believe in the Messiah, the Lord Jesus Christ. And so that's why Paul is, he's so filled with sorrow and anguish mm-hmm. because it's like, you should be the first to be trusting in the Messiah yeah. because, yeah, this was promised to us. We've yeah. been given the covenants and the scriptures that foretell of Jesus coming.
Yeah. He's heartbroken, isn't he, as he thinks of his own people.
Yep.
Salvation is first for the Jews, then for the Gentiles.
Yep.